So every day or every other day when I sit down to write, I have a writing goal in mind and I like to hit this certain number of words. And if I'm doing a really, really good job, if the writing's really flowing, sometimes I'll do double that day. But I do not end my writing session until I hit the minimum number of words for that day.